Hey guys, I'm so glad you're here. Please watch and like my video, then post your wanted trade in the comments. Hopefully you will get your trade. Now let's get some information about the pet you are looking to trade. The turkey is one of the 9 pets that were available in the Farm Egg and Adopt Me. It is a limited ultra rare pet and players have a 7.5% chance of hatching one from a farm egg. The turkey was added into the game alongside the other farm pets on November 22, 2019, after the jungle egg. It is currently only obtainable through trading or by hatching one from a farm egg. The other ultra rare pet from the farm egg is the llama. Listed below are the tricks the turkey learns in order: newborn, sit. Junior, lay down. Preteen, dig. Teen, joy. Post-teen, dance 1. Full-grown, dance 2. In the neon form, it glows a bright peach-orange color on its head and the darker feathers on its tail. In the mega neon form, the turkey's neon accents alternate throughout the colors of the rainbow. The turkey is one of the birds that grow the default white-colored wings while flying, similar to the flamingo, silly duck, drake, emu, penguin, and chicken. The turkey has a toy counterpart known as the turkey plush. Did you still have questions about Adopt Me pets? We have videos with answers. Check in the description of this video for suggestions for other videos we have about Adopt Me pets. Also, we love all your comments about your current pets, dream pets, and pets you're looking for. Feel free to post comments asking to trade, and may we suggest you list them on the videos that are about the pet you are looking for or the pet you are wanting to trade. And most of all, please always remember to trade according to the Adopt Me rules, so you don't get scammed. As always, thanks guys for watching my videos and please remember to like our videos because that really helps, and subscribe so we get to see you in the next video. Have a great day, cause you're amazing.